year's broadcast for Genuine Interest Week. I am thoroughly interested to see what's in store. My name's John Hearns. I'm here with the world's best anchor, Freddie Alejandro. How you doing today, Freddie?
Fantastic, John. Delighted to be here. How you doing?
I am stoked. I'm really excited because we have a great lineup for Genuine Interest Week. For those of you who don't know what it is, we're going to run down a little bit of the regulations, the new rules that were put into place this year for our league, aka Mongia. Freddie, we have a great set of teams this year. The big day is going to be on October 12th from 7 a.m. to 7 p.m. Once again, that's October 12th. Hosted by our L&D department from 7 a.m. to 7 p.m. But how are we going to get ready for this thing, Freddie?
Quite simple, John. We're going to have a few days. We're going to have the 4th, the 5th, the 6th, the 9th, and the 10th. HR training room, two different times. 10:30 a.m. and 3:30 p.m. We're going to be drilling, and yet more drilling. You know how L&D does. Drill until you go right in the face. Well, it's going to be quite simple. We're going to see different scenarios from every single hotel, department, division, and then we're going to see the most important one. Don't drop the ball. Can we all agree on that? Sure. But what? How are we going to see all this? We're going to have different role plays. We're going to watch videos. We're going to laugh at them. Everything. The usual. But who are the teams, John?
So you want to give a rundown of the teams? This year, our matchups could not be any better. We have a little bit of East versus West, as Freddie likes to say, upstairs versus downstairs. Hey, watch out. We got the rooms and spa versus the F&B division. Every team is gonna be broken up individually, so it's really anybody's game. You gotta bring your A game this year to Genuine Interest Day.
Yeah, you do.
On the F&B side this year, Freddie, we're gonna start at the top for our beautiful graphic. We have the gray and red team. That's our Lamar team. Let's go, Lamar. The second team is gonna be the in-room dining, mobile bar, pool, coming up with the blue and the red, looking like New York Giants, not gonna say anything good or bad. After that, we have the Cowboys colors. That's right, the Cowboys colors for the banqueting and stewarding team. And then following up at the bottom, we have the culinary team coming in with JETS colors. I don't know about that one for you.
Well, let's talk a little bit about the rooms and spa team. Okay, so who do we have? Right on top, we got the front office team. There's some very nice colors, may I add. Then we have the housekeeping and laundry team, the engineering and security team, and here's the big one. We have a team with reservations, sales, accounting, and catering. And lastly, the spa team. But John, what's in it for the big game?
So October 12th, once again, October 12th is the big day. That is our Super Bowl here at Mongia. That's Genuine Interest Day. I just want to say a genuine thank you to all our Mongia colleagues for supporting Genuine Interest Week this year. Thank you to my co-anchor, Freddie. We look forward to seeing everybody out there for those training sessions once again on the 4th, 5th, 6th, 9th, and 10th, either at 10:30 in the morning or 3:30 in the afternoon. Bring your A game. These are going to be high-intensity training sessions.
Oh, yeah. And we look forward, like John said, we look forward to seeing all you Mo fans out there. Including Lucy Liu, Morgan Freeman, and who knows, maybe even Kevin Spacey.
Oh, Kevin Spacey.
All right, we look forward to seeing you all there on the big day. This is Freddie and John. Have a good one, everybody.